Doesn't do anything. But he does. You don't do nothing.
I know you did it. You killed her.
Truth is, it was her killing me. Slowly. All this time.
Okay. Alright, well, I think I'm going to leave it here for the night. Thanks for watching, all. Take care. Till next time. Ciao. could put the combo on that one. And we get a...
In the land we've seen behind shut eyes, the one of bright shores caressed by tide, where there's no pain, no fear, no fury, no lies. There we shall stand tall, our hearts full of pride. If your dreams are bold and by no man bound, if your soul is strong, unlike any other, able to build walls or tear to the ground, then yours is this world, my little brother.
Interesting. Where am I? I'm back in color. I'm back here again. Gives me a key. Mr. Hardy is a quartermaster that is very important thing to be because quartermaster takes care of getting the crew where it needs to be and also to makes there's plenty of food and rum for everyone. Mr. Hardy is very loyal to the captain and always follows orders because he knows that the captain, not Mr. Hardy, is a fearless leader and the captain sometimes gets cross with Mr. Hardy. But that's only because he cares greatly about the whole crew. The truth is, and the rest is missing. Of course. No idea what that is. Got a trophy for it somehow. See what this way has. That's where I needed the key, so. What the? Okay, it's some sort of storage.
Not all eyes are created equal, but one can become a vessel to carry within a flame of another. Who are we to deny it? Who are we?
Thank you.
This fellow is wise enough to play the fool.
Always begins with an act of destruction.
I guess I chose the wrong one.
Do not doubt. Act. The simple task and the execution. Truthful, instinctive, pure. That'll do.
Somebody, I guess.
Obedience. It's something you should learn.
Where's the painting? I was wondering where that painting was going to come in. What? Dead end?
Look what I found, Mr. Hardy. This chart will lead us away from peril and into safe harbor.
Okay.
You shouldn't play with strangers. She wouldn't like that. She doesn't like it when you play with anyone but her.
Only one of us knows what must be done. Only one of us knows what's at stake. The other one doesn't need to know, doesn't need to understand. Only to listen and act.
Himself.